Hello, today I'm going to answer some questions that people ask me a lot, because it's funny. So, yeah, let's do this thing. Why do you have such a monotone voice? I don't know, but if I, like, speak up a little, it doesn't sound the same. It just sounds, like, a bit happier, you know? But sometimes I'm just, like, so tired that I cannot speak normally. So I sound like a fucking text-to-speech, and that's the reason why. Why are almost none of your videos 10 minutes long? Now that's because most people don't even watch to the 10 minute mark. So I feel like it doesn't really make a difference. I might as well just make 2 videos out of it, so people actually watch it to the end. How do you get gold weapons and high FOV on your weapons? That's just Doom Eternal modding, you know? I can make a video out of it on how to mod. It's really easy. Like, it's the easiest thing in the world, alright? You can make a lot of mistakes while doing it, though. So that's why a lot of people fail. But it's just modding, really. Everything that's out of the ordinary that you see in my videos is just modded in. It's that simple. Why do you keep saying you don't deserve this much subscribers? Well, that's because I don't. I feel like my content is a bit too easy to make for so many people to be subscribed to me. But that's just me, you know? A lot of other people, like people with like millions of subscribers, make even lower effort content, you know? So it's not really that big of a deal in my opinion. But still, you know, I should probably like put more effort into my videos, you know? Why do you always swear so much? Well, because that's just how I am. I swear a lot because I think it's funny, alright? If you don't like me swearing, then don't watch my videos. It's that simple. Sometimes I like show my videos to adults and they're like, what the fuck? Why are you like swearing so much? And then I answer with, well, you just said what the fuck, so what the fuck are you complaining about? How do you manage to shit out a video every 12 hours? Well, you see, I always have like 12 videos ready for publishing. Like, there's never really a point where I don't have a video that's ready for publishing, alright? Like, sometimes I do. Like, these last 2 days I didn't have anything to publish and I really need to make something before like the 12 hour mark. But like, normally I have like videos ready, you know? Why are you still using basic bitch combos in Doom Eternal? Well, that's because I actually suck at this game. People think I'm good at this game, but I'm really not. I just suck ass, you know? I don't even know how this game works. In fact, I don't even know how to perform the fucking rocket launcher and precision bolt combo. I'm that stupid. I'm serious, I don't know how to do it. Do you have any tips for Doom Eternal? Well, just keep on playing the game and eventually you'll just understand how it works. And you just start doing everything on autopilot and you can play Nightmare without dying once. That's just how it works. Are you ever gonna make higher quality content? No, fuck off.